The Mississippi Bureau of Investigation identified the man and the officer involved in a recent officer-involved shooting in Jackson. MBI officials report that the shooting happened after Captain Michael Maladano tried to pull over Sinatra Jordan. Jordan is now facing multiple charges, including felony fleeing.